I'm sorry, that's a little bit of 911 crisis center that I got playing in the background. It was just too quiet in here. Second application. He stopped.
Surprise, like once he gets ready to sign the birth certificate, he'll just see it. So, tell him we each got the pick a name, so I'll pick the last name. Yeah, tell them it needs to be solid.
Legend. Play our favorite song again.
Okay.
Okay.
We just want the police to come in.
I get that, and they're on their way.
but you need to listen to me until they get there.
Looks like Laura has the male, and LaShawn is talking to females.
Go to the lobby if you have to get away from her. You guys gotta keep separated.
Where are you at that department, ma'am?
I'm on the couch.
Which way did he break?
My left one.
You're the plan?
Okay.
You go in the hallway until we get there.
What?
Okay, we'll go in the hallway until we get there so we can resolve the issue.
I'm ready, I'm going.
Walk into the hallway until my officers get there.
Getting parties separated at a domestic violence type situation is key, because at least if you get them separated, they'll be more focused on the conversation and less focused on each other.
Oh.
Stay away from her.
They're on scene now.
Somebody back into the door.
Okay, the police is on scene. Who's going to be able to let the police in the building?
Nobody.
Just stay away from her. That's what we need you to do. Stay away from her until this can get resolved.
They're both still on the phone, but both still arguing, and both refusing to go to the door.
Can somebody go let the paramedics and the police in the building, please?
Sir, do you see the paramedics? Do you listen to me? Do you see the paramedics? Because somebody needs to let them in.
Chickens.
Oh.
emergency?
It is.
Okay. What's going on there?
Two son-in-law. His name is... I live with him, and I came right here, and he came home, and he had a big argument about me buying my grandbaby a hoverboard. He had to sign it. He's ready to shoot me. He's ready to kill me.
And he has it in his possession right now?
He's got the gun on his face.
Okay.
He's out here trying to fight with my son. That's 20 years old.
They're in the front yard?
They're on the side of the house. He's playing my son's face.
I've got children in that house. I've got grandma who's scared. I know he's armed. That raises the bar.
This guy's threatening a 20-year-old with a gun on the side of the house. He's got it on his hip.
Anybody been drinking?
No.
Radio to you, officers. I'm going to have to divert some officers to go over here to handle the fight over a child's toy.
He's outside. I'm going to need you to walk over and lock the door.
No, I can't. I thought you were from here. He told me that he was going to shoot me.
St. Jude is love. Everybody is here for this one purpose, and it's to cure these kids. It means that I got more time with my daughter. I love this place. They changed my life.
I told you I was going to win.
Windows 11 takes you to another level. And when it comes to streaming movies, you never really experience any buffering. Seeing it load up that quick, I was genuinely surprised.
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
They'll come to me.
They'll come to you.
At Kroger Health, our healthcare experts can conveniently provide COVID-19 boosters, vaccines, and testing.
Everything felt like a no. Everything. But then Ray went from no to no.
with FreeStyle Libre 2. Now he knows his glucose levels when he needs to and when he wants to. So Ray can be Ray. Take the mystery out of your glucose levels and lower your A1C. Now you know. Try it for free. Visit FreeStyleLibre.us.
Are you leaving the house like that?
Like what?
Old man Opus? You can thank your father for that. You need Jeremy's Ultra Healing Lotion to soften those suckers up.
I love it. Thanks.
Okay. I'm free for dinner and energizing citrus body butter. Jeremy.